stream for too long today. Probably gonna stop in just a small bit. Yeah. I'm just not feeling it today, you know? I'm just a little bit restless too, I suppose. Okay, let's go. He's down there, isn't he? Hello. We're back. Back again. Oh, it was very interesting in the port. Like, for real, this. It's like no one knows. There's some threats that I'm missing out on. Where are they? That's annoying. I needed those. Yeah, I'm missing threats. Must be blind. Where is this? Oh, there, okay. Maybe it's under my keyboard. Not even. How weird. Oh. Is it not on my person? Sadness. Yeah, not the best time to talk about threats, but, you know, I literally don't have better ones. I guess this will have to do for now. Say, it's probably a very nice establishment. I'm surprised that I could pronounce that word. Establishment. Yep, I said that again. I'm so proud. I'm proud of myself. Is there something here? No. Looks like a very cozy room. Lovely. What are these? Nice. I'm kind of not feeling it today for some reason. Finally, some good news. Okay. That was worth it. That was worth it. Being let down, but now I got actually Dinari. I got my foxy boy. Okay. I'm happy. I'm happy. Alright, also, what the 69? 69? Okay. No, I'm happy. I'm gonna level him up and everything. The moment to look away, indeed. Yeah. Well, I already got rid of it. Do they still believe people are still, like, you know, being fooled by that? I guess so. Zhongli is coolest. Not lamb. Is it the next one? I wonder what Nutland looks like. Okay, got enough of those. And there you go. Because I must keep a cheapskate. I know, right? I just pick them up whenever I cross them. Whenever I'm walking across them. Look. Well, we had that a lot.
Yeah, ちにとってドニアザードさんの魅力はヤルダーキャンディー以上なんですね。写真探査の準備をした数日間で子供たちはすっかりあなたのことを好きになったようです。
あら、神聖なる花の騎士、私の名を存じていただいているなんて光栄ですわ。
当然だとも。花の騎士ファーリスの名において偉大なる家臣探実に貢献したことを称えよう。さあ小さな兵士たちよ、ご褒美のヤルダーキャンディーは持ってかい。それじゃクラクサナリデビ様に忠誠を誓って解散。
はい、ファーリス騎士。
なんだこの小芝居。
花の騎士ファーリスも家臣探査を象徴するものなの。昔はフロート社に花の騎士を演じる人が座っていて、子供たちから大人気だったそうよ。
ドニアザードお嬢様のおかげで子供たちはこのような楽しい思い出を作ることができるのです。
ええ、あなたもご苦労様でした、イハル。
いえいえ。あ、そうだ、ヤルガキャンディはいかがですか。これも祭りの目玉みたいなものでして。
These boxes look amazing.
どうぞ選んでみてください。
I will just get these candies just for the box only.
そこがこれの面白いところなんですよ。箱の中のキャンディーは味がランダムに入っていて、何が出てくるかは運次第。味はスミレウリ味、パンダのミ味、夕暮れのミ味。
おいしそうだな。
それからトカゲの尻尾味やオニカブトムシ味。
オニカブトムシ味のヤルダーキャンディーはトカゲの尻尾味よりも若干辛いのよ。
まさかドニアザードは全部食べたことあるのか。大丈夫だ、オイラはお前を信じてるぜ。
私も旅人はこういうのが得意な気がする。
Can we use our elemental vision for that maybe? Or is that called cheating?From left to right, I will stick with 4 then, but if we see it from the other side, it's number 2. No. Then it's 4. That's not 4. Let me go with 3 then. Nope. What about 5? Why is it always the last one?
ああ残念、トカゲの尻尾味でした。
あれだけ大きな戦いを生き抜いてきたから、きっと運がいいもんだと思う。
Oh, be nice. I picked that box because it has a different color.
ブーグレの宮地のキャンディーが入っていたのは、実は4番の箱でした。ただば、お祭りは
I did say box 4. It was just the wrong box. It was just stacked wrong.Paimon is a dumb dumb. Evil? But who are they talking about? Oh boy. Oh, there she is, our protector. Wonder how she fights. All right. It's already done? I wonder, really wonder how she fights. Oh, thank you! She uses Claymore, good to know. Okay, this is a Zhongli from Semeru. On the subject of Mora, we have no Mora. Oh, gee. Yeah, well, I was curious. The AI is felt much too kind. Geez, stop! I just wanted to know what her vision was. even if it were obvious, looking at the colors of her outfits, clothes, yeah. Oh gee, is she getting sick? That's not good. She needs to lay down a little. Nah, don't say that. She's not dying. Let us find an inn. Wait, an inn. Yeah, unequip Paimon. The sickness that's actually turning people's body into scales, taking over someone's, yeah, constitution. That's really sad. Well, let's hope so. I had a lot of feels with Tepe's quest, Tepe and Inazuma. Yeah, kinda true. That is kinda true, yeah. I think more people are gonna die, because this time, every time I see like a little spoiler of the Harbingers from the statue, those are just gonna come. There's this white guy that looks really evil, so maybe he's gonna fight until he's dead. Yeah, Senora doesn't have any remorse. She didn't have any remorse, she was so evil. Like, even if you put her in jail and take away her vision, I think she would still get out and murder everyone in Inazuma. You will never feel safe. Yeah, well, I don't think that's gonna happen. Time for? Yeah, exactly. Oh, that's lovely. Please, I want to see it. And then I'm saving up all wishes for Nilou.
Yeah,
No, that would be terrible. Then I would literally stop playing it. That would be so sad. Oh, that's not that far. Do you have something? Is that a Karen yelling at Nilu? Nilu shall dance. Well, I'm sure we have to solve this in a diplomatic way, though. This guy is ego tripping. Yeah, totally. Gee. That is just evil. Dance is forbidden now. Oh, she's sad. Well, I can always try, but it's not gonna happen today, probably.
そういうのに巻き込みたくないの。じゃあ次もこっそり家から抜け出せるよね。次の過信探査は絶対に成功させるから。次。
Oh yeah, I do know that. I looked at their butts. Oh, great day for you to come in, Ahti. Hello, how are you doing? The moment I said something terribly weird. What's the bleep for? You've been a week at a new job, tired but happy? Oh, that's good. That's how it's supposed to be.